South African person, if you come in contact with a South African person, whether you are right or wrong, you are considered first. Yeah. Normally it was not moving for the first 3 months. You know, you need to like settle down, be patient for people to know you, for them to know you, most especially before you can have one or two customers to wait for as time goes on, see the business keep going on.
Life in South Africa is not that difficult. The difficulty is where to sleep. You know, you can have even your brother or your friends here, but when you arrive here, to accommodate is very difficult. To stay with them, you know, very difficult because accommodation is expensive. Maybe you come, you don't have enough money, you can't support the person, so the person wants you to pay something if you don't have money.